Human form of life, one will get Paramartha or Krishna Bhakti. All the Vedic literatures, they are giving this type of opinion that in this human form of life, one can get Prem Bhakti. So, if someone will follow Bhakti, Bhakti path, then he will attain the goal of his life. The goal of his life is to get Krishna prem. So how one can render bhakti, render devotional services? How one can render devotional services? Unless he will surrender to Krishna completely, he cannot render devotional services to Krishna. Jive Sarupa Nitya Krishna Das. Mahaprabhu is indicating to us that our Sarup is, we are all Krishna Das. Eternally we are Krishna Das. The real identity of Jiva is Krishna Das. That is the real identity. If one will become servitor of Krishna, if he can become das of Krishna, then he can develop bhakti towards Krishna. In Bhagavad Gita, chapter 18, Bhagavan Krishna has given hints about the bhakti. Sarva dharman parityajya, nam ekam sanandra. So give up all your dharma. Just surrender unto me. So without surrendering to Bhagavan Krishna, one cannot develop bhakti. The bhakti will be possible if one will surrender to Krishna. Krishna ika saranatva. Here it is said, sarva dharman parityajya. Giving up all your dharma, all of your occupational duty. By doing that also, one cannot develop Krishna bhakti. In order to develop Krishna bhakti, one has to serve Bhagavan Krishna in favorable direction. Whenever we serve Krishna, we must see that how much pleasure Krishna is getting by my seva. If Krishna is not getting any pleasure by my seva, that will also not be considered as bhakti. Only our duty is to give pleasure to Krishna. We should think how we can give pleasure to Krishna. Therefore we have received this human form of life. And in this human form of life, we should think that what seva will do by which Krishna will get pleasure. Bhaktivinoda Thakur song is there. Durlabha manava janma labhya samsare krishna bhajana dukkha kahiva kaaran. Krishna vision is the Krishna bhajana is the goal of human life. If you do Krishna bhajan, we can be able to give pleasure to Krishna. Our all efforts, all types of endeavors should be to render seva and give pleasure to Krishna. And that will be possible by Saranagati. You should know that by following bhakti, by rendering bhakti, what type of seva will do that most please to Krishna. By that we can get Krishna prema. And when we can get Krishna prema, our life, human life will be successful. How one can render the loving services? We'll have to know about that. Srimad Bhagavatam, 7th canto, chapter 5, text 31, it is said, Nate vidu sartha gatim hi vishnu durasaya deva irthamanina andhadathandai rupanyamana stehapi satatyamrudam nibandha. Persons who are strongly entrapped by the consciousness of enjoying material life and who have therefore accepted as their leader or guru a similar blind man attached to external sense objects cannot understand that the goal of life is to return home back to Godhead and engage in the service of Lord Vishnu. As blind man guided by another blind man miss the right path and fall into a ditch, materially attached man led by another materially attached man are bound by the ropes of creative labor, which are made of very strong cords, and they continue again and again in materialistic life, suffering the threefold miseries. We'll have to always think about Krishna's happiness. Then we will get all types of auspiciousness. The only duty of human life is to serve Krishna. We'll get supreme auspiciousness by that, serving to Krishna. So all types of benefits one will get if he will be able to serve Krishna. We are getting so many problems in our life. How we become free from these problems? Only by Hari Bhajan, only by Krishna Bhajan. When we'll be free from all types of problems. Those who are absorbed in Krishna Seva, they have no problem at all. By serving Krishna, if we can make him happy, please, then our all the relations and friends, all the members of our family, they will also be happy. Jasmin tushte, jagat tushte. If Krishna will be satisfied, then the whole world will be satisfied. One is serving Krishna and he will say, I am having so much deficit, so much wanting. No, that is not correct. If you do Krishna Seva, all your requirements will be fulfilled. The relation they say like that. You are only our son. If you go for Krishna Seva, we can survive in this world. But that is not true. If you do Krishna Seva, rather they will become happy. Krishna will make them happy. Sartavati hi Vishnu, Krishna, ultimate goal of life, Vishnu or Krishna. By serving Krishna, one can get all perfection in his life. We know that Krishna is Sachidananda, Vigraha. He is complete. चिन्मय आनंदमय इज नित्य इटर्नल इफ यू विल सर्व हिम विल नॉट गेट एनी ट्रबल्स एनी डिफिकल्टीज इफ यू विल सर्व कृष्ण आवर ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ सफरिंग्स मिजरीज विल गो यू शुड डेवलप दिस डिजायर दैट आई विल गो एंड सर्व कृष्ण Then whole life will be regulated. We'll just do Krishna Bhajan. Then our food, drink, dress, everything will be regulated. Everything will be systematic. Take the example of Madhavendra Puripada. Madhavendra Puripad was hungry, thirsty and hungry. What happened? Gopal arranged milk for him. Because Madhavendra Puripad was servitor of Krishna, servant of Krishna's servant. What a bhakta desires, what a bhakta wants, Krishna will give it. Only the bhakta should depend on Krishna. When a bhakta constantly thinking about Krishna, constantly worshipping Krishna, doing bhajan, then Krishna is taking care of that bhakta. Whatever a bhakta needs, Krishna will give it, supply it.